Good morning students, in this class I'll be doing class 10 CBSE syllabus 6th chapter triangles exercise 6.4. third sum is in the given figure ABC and DBC are two triangles on the same base BC. So ABC and DBC are two triangles on the same base BC. If AD intersects BC at O, if AD intersects BC at O, show that area of triangle ABC by that is the ratio of ABC and DBC is equal to AO by DO. So for proving this, we will construct a perpendicular line AM to BC. We'll draw a perpendicular AM to BC and DN to DN to BC. Perpendicular DN to BC. We'll draw perpendicular lines. Okay. So given ABC and DBC are two triangles on the same base, on the same base BC. AD intersects BC at O. Okay, so to prove area of ABC by area of DBC is equal to AO by DO. So this is the thing we are asked to prove. So now for proving this, we will do the construction part. Construction. Draw AM perpendicular to BC and DN perpendicular to BC. So we are constructing this. Now we'll take these two triangles, that is triangle AOM and triangle DON. We'll take these two triangles. So this is the proof we are going to give, that is in triangle AOM and triangle DON. We'll take these two triangles. In this triangles, we can say this is vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are equal. That is angle AOM is equal to angle DON, vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are equal. Then this one we have drawn perpendicular. So that will be 90 degree. So that is angle AMO is equal to angle DNO by construction. Both the angles are equal. That is 90 degree. That is by construction. So triangle AOM is similar to triangle DON by AA similarity. So by AA similarity, we can say that both the triangles are similar. If the triangles are similar, the sides are proportional. So the sides, which sides proportional we can say? All the three sides are proportional. We take AO by DO. AO by DO is equal to AM by DN. AM by DN. Since the triangles, those two triangles are similar, we can say that AO by DO is equal to AM by DN. So this is similar. We'll take this as the first equation. So now we are asked to prove this only. Area of triangle ABC by DBC is equal to AO by DO. Now we'll take triangle, area of triangle ABC. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half into base is BC into height is AM. That is that perpendicular. Okay. Then area of triangle DBC. DBC is equal to half into base is BC into height is DN. Okay. So now we'll find the ratio of these two triangles. So area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DBC is equal to half into BC into AM by half into BC into DN. So if we cancel this half and BC, we'll get AM by DN. Okay, so area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DBC is equal to AM by DN we got. Previously we got AM by DN is equal to AO by DO. We'll take this as the second equation. Equating 1 and 2, we will get both are equal. AM by DN is equal to AO by DO. Here, AM by DN is equal to area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DBC. So, whatever is the required result that we got. Area of triangle ABC by area of triangle DBC. DBC is equal to AO by DO is equal to AO by DO. So this is the result we are asked to prove. So that we have proved it. Hence proved. Okay. Thank you.